Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear brothers and sisters, this is your brother Khalid Bahijri on behalf of ICCR Board of Directors. And I'm here to share with you very important updates regarding the new masjid as well as Ramadan. Alhamdulillah, with the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the hard work of many of you over the years, I just want to share with you news that I just received today. And this news is the permit of the construction of the masjid. This includes remaining grading. This includes the drainage, the details that go along with it, alhamdulillah. So with the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the permit was just granted today. So alhamdulillah, I couldn't wait, you know, for more details to come with regards to the actual ceremony where we go there and witness the construction. But I just wanted to share with you this great news. News that we've been waiting for many, many years, alhamdulillah, with the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is now possible. And alhamdulillah, you know, with the contract that we have reached, alhamdulillah, an agreement with, that inshallah the construction will begin in the month of Ramadan. So inshallah, azza wa jal, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes it easy for us to put our minds, our focus together, our resources together to ensure that this happens, inshallah, azza wa jal, in a smooth manner, in the fastest time possible for us to be able to construct this masjid. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala deserves all the praise and the sujood and thankfulness for the blessings that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has put upon us. Apparently this month of Ramadan comes with a month full of always, you know, great news. And so alhamdulillah, another good news that I want to share with you is, unlike last year where we were forced to stay at home and make our own salawat and taraweeh, I can share with you that this year, inshallah, we will pray together taraweeh. And alhamdulillah, we've made an agreement, and this is really this just the kindness and the resources that we have in our community at Peace Academy, inshallah, we will be praying taraweeh. And of course, we will have to follow the restrictions and guidelines, the latest guidelines from the county, but in order to make sure that the place is adequate for us. So we will limit this for those that are 13 years of age and beyond. And there will be additional restrictions, of course, of masking and social distancing according to the latest guidelines. But a lot of these details will come later. But again, I want to just share with you these great news, alhamdulillah, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed us with. And this is just before even Ramadan, coming the month of Sha'ban. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that this is the month of the Qurra. The month of the Qurra. Not just Quran is the month of Ramadan, but the month of Qurra. So this is the month of dhikr. This is the month of that people typically forget about. So we're reminded with the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we thank Him, that we praise Him. So inshallah, azza wa jal, I urge each one of you, inshallah, in your own ways to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you can make dua, it's great. If you can make generous donation, you can, whatever it is, to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in thankfulness would be great, inshallah. Once again, congratulations for all that worked hard on this, that put a lot of resources of time and money and their intellectual mind in putting this together. Jazakumullah khair. Wa salli allahumma ala Muhammad wa ala ali Sayyidina Muhammad.